Hello, hello, my beautiful sages. How are you? Thank you for stopping by. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel, Ivana Tarot. This is yet another weekly love tarot reading. And I hope you're in a good mood. Okay, guys, let's get started. Sit back, enjoy, and have some fun with me and my cards. Comment, like, share, and subscribe. Okay, guys, before I proceed, let me tell you happy birthday, guys. You know, Sages, this is your time to shine and to be happy. You are, oh, I don't believe this. I don't believe this. You will get a gift. Of course you will get a gift, my beautiful Sages. Of course you will get a gift. And this gift, it's not just, you know, empty, you know, birthday, you know, wishes, you know, blah blah blah, but this is something special because this gift will be made with love. No matter how big or small this gift could be, it's going to be made or given to you with love. I hope you will cherish this gift. Could be from your lover, spouse, family, children, neighbors, friends, colleagues, never mind. Denial. What the heck is going on now? Okay, we will talk about it, Sages. Those tarot cards are obviously not connected. We will see what this denial is all about. Establishing relationships. So what the heck is going on, guys, you know? There is a person who likes you, loves you, person who will give you a gift, person who wanna establish a relationship with you, and who is in denial. Guys, maybe they will forget about your birthday. Oh, naughty partner, you know, don't do that, guys, you know. People are very sensitive, you know, to anniversaries, you know, of any kind. So if you are some other sign watching, you know, tarot love reading for your Sages, go to shop and buy something and, you know, do it with love. Okay, so establishing a relationship. I don't know, maybe you are single. Maybe you will get a gift from your, you know, new boyfriend or girlfriend. Ooh, marry me. You see, guys, you know, everything is changing in a heartbeat. Marry me. Uh-huh. I know. You know. You will get a special gift. Honey, you will get a ring from your partner. You see? And I'm still, you know, it's bugging me a little bit, you know, this denial. What the heck is this? Who is in denial? Secret love. Secret lover. Key lock. To kiss. What? This person wanna marry you? And you are cheating your person with someone else. What? I don't believe this. I mean, guys, I don't know. Maybe I am right. Maybe I am wrong. Maybe these guys, you know, maybe that I don't know. I don't know. So, let me change my deck and we will get more info now. So, let me see. Let me see some of you. Are in a love triangle, but if you are with your partner wanna marry you. No doubt, and this is going to be a gift for you, the biggest one, Knight of Swords, phone call. Messages, Knight of Swords. So Knight of Swords is very analytical person. It looks like, you know, before they start talking about, you know, marrying them, I think this person is making a calculation. This person is very analytical, you know. Maybe they are shy, maybe they are afraid, you know, what you will say. Maybe you think this will ever never happen, but obviously it will happen. Those two tarot cards are still bugging me a little bit, you know, Sages. I won't lie to you, you know. I won't lie to you. If you have a clue what the heck is this, and if you want, you know, type, you know, some comment. But this person is very analytical. Just ethical, moral. This very second, you know, probably they think, you know, how to surprise you, what to buy you. And if you have a couple of years in a relationship but not being married, just, you know, before the Christmas, I think you will get a wedding ring. Marry, 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 marry me. I think you don't believe in this. I think you don't believe. Chariot, chariot, chariot. Okay, you are moving, moving, moving. But this time you are moving together. You are moving together. You see? Horses, movement, something is going on. And, you know, this time I think you've been in a relationship for many, many months or probably for a couple of years and nothing happened, like, you know, two steps backwards and one step, you know, forward. But this time something is changing. Something is changing, like I can see big steps going forward. So you are going forward even though you are still probably in denial, saying, ah, you know, ain't gonna happen. But something will get happen and everything will start with, you know, cuddling, getting a gift, you know, guys, you know. So, okay. I think it's going to be good. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. This is what I can see for now. But I will pull more cards. So, guys, you know, we will talk about it. Wow, no, this is your king. It's a king of pentacles. Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus will marry you. Ta-da! End of discussion. End of story. Guys, oh, I just saw it. It's a birthday cake. Gift. Marry me, guys. It's a secret. I think your friends already know what will happen and soon. Your friends know, but guys, it's like a secret, you know, hush hush, you know, tell no one, you know, but, you know, everybody knows and you do not know. In case you are single, it's a movement, it's a chariot, and this Knight of Swords is also, guys, you know, movement. It's a big twist of fate. You can meet, you can establish new love relationship in a just, you know, couple of weeks. And you will realize this is it, period, you know, period. So there you have it, there you have it. Four of Swords. Four of Swords is beautiful card which talks about peace, tranquility. I think peace is entering your life. Peace is entering your life, like a big relief, you know. It's a person with the money, it's a person who is watching you, it's a person who desire you, whether you're a man or woman, single, attached. Of course, if you're attached, I'm talking, describing your person, but if you're still, you know, single, you will feel peace and, you know, relief, knowing it's time. It's a kind of really, like, deep sigh, like, like a deep, you know, relief, you know, knowing for once you are truly loved, for once, because I can see sign of a battle, probably, you know, previous, you know, battle, you know, in your life. So either you have secret admirer and rather serious, or either you simply already know this king will become king in your life, quote unquote, metaphorically speaking. Mwah! Yes, baby, I love it. I love it. I'm so excited, Sages, because of you. So it's a big milestone. This week will change your life. This phone call will change your life. This person will change your life, and you can count on this. Your secrets ain't gonna be so secret anymore, because you ain't gonna stay in the darkness and, you know, in a corner and in a shadow of, you know, whatever, because this person will start talking loudly how much they love you. Comment, like, share, subscribe. God bless. say.